is Saya's birthday venue. Pre-birthday. I'm so excited. Thank you. It's your It's your birthday.
My baby?
Yes.
My baby?
Yes.
My baby?
Yes. So this is where we're gonna have it. And I'm so excited. This is the before. Yeah, so I'm finally finished with shopping. I'm so tired. Like, I'm so tired. I feel like I've been shopping for 90 days. So I just wanted to call and let you know that I was on my way back to my mom's house, and I'm all set. I'm all done. I've got everything she needs.
Okay, that's good. I'm glad that we at the final stretch now. We almost at home plate. I'm excited.
I'll be excited to see her face.
Yeah, I know. I wonder what it'd be like.
Cause she's so excited. That's why I put it for as late as possible so that she wouldn't, you know, be tired.
It would be funny if she was walking in and then we started singing. She's like, no.
Knowing her, she may. Sai's already picking up things. Look at this. What is that, Sai? What do you have?
My birthday party.
Your birthday party?
Yeah.
Hey, guys. Oh, hey. Look who's here.
I am here.
Look who's joined us. Daddy Ali, girl. Daddy is here.
Where y'all ordered this from?
I made it.
You made this?
I made it for my baby. Whoa. Y'all like this? I made it for my baby. Saya's, this is her apostrophe. Saya's second social baby.
That's pretty cool.
That's the name of it.
Yeah.
You made it? Yes.
Oh, you like your mommy, creative.
Yes, right. I do like to say she did give me that. They said she fee. How you gonna hang paper on a panel? And I said, ask no more. I'm your girl. When it comes to decorating and party planning, crown queen. I want my daughter's day to be spectacular. Something you see in a magazine. So, ask no more. Your mother's here. You said, what are those feet?
What are those?
What are those sheet feet? These are bar pens. Adhesive on the back. Pen on the front. Yes, yes, yes. Watch and learn, my friends. Watch and learn. Let me teach your old sister how to make new moves. Okay. Come through, Sheepy. So it's coming along. And so this is how far we've come. We're here and it's gonna take longer than I thought. Oh. So I'm gonna just be a little worker bee. So, occasionally, every wonderful mind hits a bump in the road. Here's mine. I thought that it was a great idea to put confetti floors. I thought, my daughter likes to glitter, she likes to sparkle, so why shouldn't she walk on rhinestones? But as I began to walk on rhinestones, I began to slip and I began to slide, and that is when I realized I made a fatal error, because if I didn't want people's children getting hurt at my event, including my own, this isn't going to work. Look at dad's shoes. So we're cleaning it up. We've got our brooms out. Just know you book me
That's all I'm gonna say. Book your girl, okay? I work out of two cities, Charlotte, North Carolina, and Buffalo, New York. Holla at your girl. I'm around in the outskirts also. If you live in Concord, book your girl. If you live in Hamburg, book your girl. If you live in, where else do I go, baby? Monroe, book your girl. If you live in Rochester, book your girl.
If you live in Cheektowaga, keep your business to yourself.
I'm going to Cheektowaga, but just not after dark, you know?
Okay, guys. That is a wrap. Make sure you see Sia's party. It's going to be so much fun.
Let's go, Sia. Woo! You like it?
Awesome!
Oh no? You don't know? You don't like it? Okay.
It would be funny if she was walking in and then we started singing, she's like, no.
Knowing her, she may.
You sure you don't like it? With Asaya, Asaya here, and Asaya, Asaya there. Here Asaya, there Asaya, everywhere Asaya, Asaya.
First guest, look at the first guest, Uncle Londell. Say hi. That's Auntie Steph. Thank you.
Hey, Saya. Oh, hey. It's your mom. Wishing you a very, very, very happy birthday. You are a sweet and precious woman. I'm so proud that God chose me to be your mom. I love you, baby.
What's up, Ali?
Blake's here.
What did you say, Saya? You don't want the baby?
Goodness. Yay!
to open up gifts now, guys. Okay, so here it goes.
One second,
son. Let mom speak.
Yes, I want to say to everybody who came and waited and stayed and played and sweated, thank you so much for your support. We know this was an impromptu birthday party, and we didn't expect as many people that came, but we love you all so much, and we thank you guys for coming and buying our gifts. So without further ado,
we love y'all too.
Saya, let's... Okay.
Gotcha.
We are sending this to Charlotte open. So Siren, look on YouTube.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. This one. Press and leave. That's a shame.
These are Saya's, son.
Okay, Saya.
Make sure they get on.
Yes, Ali. Those are the other Ali.
You want me on YouTube, girl. YouTube. Come through. Ooh.
Yeah, she loves me.
Girl. Happy birthday, beautiful girl. Happy birthday, pretty princess Saya. Enjoy the special magic. Don't miss one bit of fun. And be sure to make your birthday a candidly happy one. Love, Sydney, and Miss Tanisha. Modeling your birthday gift.
Yes.
Y'all gonna be dressing. That's how it's gonna
twinsies. Look. Right here. Oh, that's the one that was up. We say leave. No, that's beautiful. Yes, that was beautiful. Thank you.
Pay her $20. Yeah. Now, the bad part about this is I'm not one of those moms that actually take the money and do me. I actually have an envelope that I save all my kids' money. So, thank y'all for building Saya's College. In the name of Jesus, when something seems bad,
turn it around and make something good. Blessings. Oh, hit that blessing.